Afrin, thank you. The Columbia Fire Department says the intersection of Clemson Road and Longtown Road is closed to traffic due to an accident involving a tractor trailer. The roads are still closed. They closed early this morning. The fire department says that there are no injuries and authorities are working to clear the intersection. We'll keep you updated on this closure on air and online as more information comes in.